After disassembling the iPhone 16e, REWA Lab kept wondering how to make this new iPhone shine again. And now, finally, we made it. The footage you just watched was actually captured by the rear camera. Let's demonstrate the modification. After a quick test, everything checked out. So we powered off the phone for the next step. Since the phone had already been disassembled, the back glass could be removed easily. Remove the shield. Disconnect the battery, wireless charging, and rear camera flex cables. Remove the retaining screws. And remove the rear camera module. The flex cable is quite long. For better focusing accuracy and image alignment, we recommend keeping the camera centered. Here, we use a REWA selected extension flex cable to achieve this configuration. Mark the flex exit point on the midframe. Protect the surrounding area with heat-resistant tape, then grind a channel in the midframe to allow the extension flex cable to pass through. After grinding, test fit the extension flex cable. Everything fits perfectly. However, when closing the back glass, the bracket blocked our installation. Remove the bracket using pliers. Then smooth the sharp edges with a polishing pen. Now, clean off the original waterproof adhesive. Apply and position the new waterproof adhesive. Remove the new adhesive at the flex exit point. Close the back glass. Since the rear camera is now exposed, it needs a proper protection. Run a thin ring of B7000 adhesive around the rear camera housing. Be careful not to touch the rear camera lens coating. Align it carefully, then close the protective cover. Now we move on to installation. To improve bonding strength, we roughen the bonding surfaces with a polishing pen. This includes the rear camera mount and the corresponding area on the midframe. After polishing, the rear camera will be bonded more securely. Use B7000 adhesive first. Align and secure the rear camera. Wait 30 to 40 minutes for the adhesive to cure. Once cured, check that the rear camera is firmly secured. Reconnect the rear camera flex cable. Perform a quick camera test. Use B7000 adhesive again to seal and protect the connection area. Finally, the modified iPhone 16e is complete. Compared to the original 12MP front camera, the 48MP camera delivers a noticeably better experience for selfies and front camera use. It also improves your daily live streaming and shows finer details, making products and visuals clearer on screen. Can this be your personal iPhone?